Hi children, today we are going to study about a new identity that you haven't studied it, isn't it? That you haven't studied it, the new identity. Last year we have studied up to how to find square of a plus b or square of a minus b. Today we are going to study about how to find square of sum of three variables. Three different variables, that is square of a plus b plus c. When three variables are at a time, what we do? When there are two variables a and b, a plus b whole square is written as square of a, square of b, 2ab. Square of a, square of b, 2ab. Similarly, here we have to include which one variable, which variable? C also. So, A plus B plus C whole square can be expanded as, for our convenience, here we are writing all the square terms first, then twice terms later. Okay, that is A square, B square, C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA. Alternate distributive property type. Okay, first A into B, then B into C, then A into C, and their double, twice of the product. Okay, twice AB, twice BC, twice CA. Okay, here all are positive, so there is no problem arises for us. So let us continue with some of examples. So by heart the same, without by heart you can't answer. Here all are positive, no problem arises. Let me go through one question of all terms are positives. X plus 2y plus 3z given. So first term square of first one, that is x square, these are the type. But when you consider square of second term, 2y, what you have to do? First square the number, then square the variable. So 2 square is 4, y square is y square itself. Similarly, 3z when you are squaring, square of 3 is 9, square of z is z square. Then teacher told you, twice the product of AB, isn't it? So, this term is 2xy and twice. So, how much will come? 4xy. Similarly, product of these two is 6yz and it's doubled. So, 12yz. Similarly, first and last, 3xz, it's doubled. So, 6xz. See, teacher has written the same way. 2 into x into 2y plus 2 into 2y into 3z plus 2 into 3z into x. If you need it, if you get the idea, directly this line enough to us. Okay. X square, 4y square, 9z square, 4xy, 12yz plus 6z. Okay, let us move to some other questions which having which one? 2x minus y plus z the whole square. So, square of first one is 4x square. Square of second term minus y, but its square become positive. That's why teacher wrote plus y square. Then set is z square. And the product of these two is negative 2xy and it's doubled. Negative 4xy. Okay. Similarly, next term is negative yz. Negative yz. Double means negative 2yz. Similarly, 2xz. Positive number. 2xz. Its double is 4xz. Teacher has written minus 4xy. Minus 2yz and last term 4xz. Okay, already we have 2xz. Twice become 4xz. Any other doubt? Multiply and double it. Okay, multiply, double it. Because the term is 2ab, second term 2bc, last term 2ca or ac, as you like. Okay, let us move to next question. First term negative 2x, but squaring what will happen? 4x square positive plus 3y 9y square plus 2z 4z square, and multiplication of first two terms is negative 6xy. Double means negative 12xy. Okay. Then this become 6yz. Double means 12yz positive. And but the last and first when you take negative 4xz. Double that one. So negative 8xz. Very easy for you. Square of first term, square of second term, square of third term. Then product of first two, double it. Product of next two, double it. And product of first and last, then double it. Okay. Let us move to some other questions of the same type. Here 3a minus 7b minus c the whole square given. First 3a whole square is 9a square. Square of negative 7b is positive 49b square. Square of negative c is positive c square. Then product of first two is negative 21ab. First you multiply sign. Sign is negative. Numbers 7 into 3, 21. Variables ab. Then what we have to do? Double it. 2ab required. So minus 42ab. 21 into 2 is 42ab. Then comes, this become positive symbol. Why? Negative, negative. Positive 7bc, double it. So 14bc. Okay, 7bc become 14bc. Then next one, 3a into minus c is minus 3ac, double it, minus 6ac. Similarly, negative 2x plus 5y minus 3z whole square. First you square these. That is 4x square, 25y square, 9z square. Then multiply these two. Negative 10xy, double it, negative 20xy. And this one become negative 15yz. Double it. How much will come? Negative 30yz. Then last two become positive. Negative into negative become positive. 2, 3 are 6xz. Double it will become 12xz. Okay. Let us move to one more of the type. 1 by 4a minus 1 by 2b plus 1 the whole square. Since it is a fraction, square numerator, square denominator, square the variable. So 1 by 4a become 1 square is 1. 4 square become 16. A square become a square. So 1 by 16 a square. This term become 1 by 4b square. And last one become 1 square 1 itself. Okay. Then we have to multiply directly. Don't write because these are all fractions. So teacher wrote 2 into 1 by 4a into minus 1 by 2b plus 2 into minus 1 by 2b into 1 bc form plus 2 into 1 by 4a into 1. Okay. Then some of the terms will get cancelled. Here 2 and 2 will get cancelled. Here 2 and 2 will get cancelled. Last also 2 and 4. 1 times 2, 4, 2 times will get cancelled. Remaining terms you pick it down. 1 by 16a square, 1 by 4b square, plus 1, minus 1 by 4ab, minus 1b, plus 1a. Okay, so complete this, and if there is any question remaining in your textbook, go through the same. Thank you.